Hi everyone, my name is Roman and this is the Movavi blog. In this video, I'm not flying solo. I will be joined by, do you have any ideas who? My own clone, Roman number 2.
Hello.
What's up?
Hey, how's it going?
Roman number 2, would you please tell our viewers about yourself?
Well, I was born this morning. I was raised in one of those big capsules and dragged out today. So, it's my birthday. I'm 0 years old. Oops, sorry, forgot about that. Happy birthday, Roman number 2.
Thank you, thank you. Well, in some ways, I'm not that different from you, Roman number 1. I love playing basketball, eating cheeseburgers, sleeping, just like you.
Oh, sleeping is my favorite thing in the entire world.
Roman number 1, may I ask you a question? Why did you clone yourself?
Well, to make you wash the dishes, look after my cat, answer the phone, and just have someone to have fun with.
What about our viewers? What if they don't have a high-tech laboratory like you do? Can they clone themselves at home?
Yes, they can.
There is a simple way to create your own clone, at least on video.
And today we are going to show you how to create that clone effect.
Set up the tripod, then secure the camera or phone. You need to film two scenes. First with the main character and then with the clone. That's why it's best to choose a solid background, so it will be easier to merge the two clips together afterwards. Each character should remain in their own part of the shot. In your head, divide the scene into two parts. Neither the clone nor the character should cross the line.
Tip: when you record a scene with your character, ask your assistant to read the clone's lines behind the scenes. That will help to put the lines together more accurately during the montage and will create the effect of a real-life conversation.
Upload your videos to your video editing software. For this example, we're using Movavi Video Editor. Drag one clip above the other. There are multiple ways to merge two clips on one screen. We need them to be vertical side by side. Now we have our character on the right side of the screen and the clone on the left.
But what do you do if you still have that vertical line in the center of the screen? I'm going to show you how to fix that.
To do this, you need to save the merged video and reopen it in a new project. Click Video Tools and choose Highlight and Conceal. Pick Blur. Give the mask the shape of a narrow rectangle. You need to cover the vertical line with this mask. Set the opacity for about 50%. Click Apply. Now that's much better.
This was the fastest and easiest way to create a clone in a video. Unfortunately, my clone and I can't get closer, hug each other, or shake hands. For that, you need more complex shooting and editing techniques. But you can still do it. We'll tell you about other techniques in a future video. Subscribe to our channel so you don't miss it. And I've left a discount code for you in the description, exclusively for our subscribers. That's all for today. I'm gonna go and check on my clone, but I'll see you in the next video on the Movavi channel. Bye-bye!